Fucking Negro.
If you know where to buy, they're not expensive. And Theseus is as loyal as a dog. He protects me. Especially when I'm traveling with a heavy load.
Jesus Christ, Burke. You're a mess. I'm delighted I finally get to meet the star of the newsreels. Although I won't be able to say I saw your face. Will you be like that for long?
The doctor says I'll be able to go out without bandages in a month or so.
He does? I thought these things took longer. Luckily, he didn't have to reconstruct your cock, huh? Really, the dog's life, Burke. The life of a fucking dog. Politicians steal, judges are crooked, storekeepers overcharge you. Do they have to change their faces? No. These are honorable members of society. Unbelievable. You can't even feel secure in your own face. The dog's life, being a criminal. You know what I'd like to be? A boxer. I promise, but...
What the hell is that?
That is my bodyguard. And he doesn't speak unless he's spoken to. And he doesn't shit unless he's told to.
Carry on like that and you'll regret it, Theseus. Where did you get him? He's spectacular.
A grateful customer. Boccherini and I... By the way, he gave you your new papers, didn't he?
Yes, I got them from him last night, over dinner.
Over dinner? At home? He never used to let forged papers anywhere near his house. That old bastard is so decrepit, he can't even control his farting!
I meant before dinner. He handed over the papers at the meeting place, but he took a liking to me and invited me to dinner. Well, in fact, he did get them to me in time, but I asked for a couple of changes. You know how it is.
Right. This way.
Again.
Oh, son of a bitch.
It's called a poker face, you amateurs.
Well, well, well. Here we are. I admire you. I admire you. You got balls on you, like two left hooks. A chick turns you down, you fuck her anyway. Your family turns you in? So, second smiles all round. Your face on the front pages? You get yourself a new one.
I never liked it that much anyway, you know?
Speak for yourself. For me, my face is like my cock. I'm too fond of it.
Speaking of my family...
Ha, 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 ha. Why's that piece of shit laughing?
Theseus.
Ah, you'll find it would beat it, doesn't it? Wait. I know that face from somewhere.
You do?
Yes. Where the hell do I know it from? Ah, doesn't matter. I don't spend much time with living. So, you come to me from Vermont to spend $1 million on such unique merchandise. Why? What are you going to do with it? You got me intrigued, you know.
To tell the truth, I still don't know myself. I have to look at my options, work out which way forward is best for me.
You're spending $1 million and you're still not sure about it. By the way,
I think I'd fall for that.
Son of a bitch!
Bring it! Of all the men I have on Alligator 3, only he dares to touch it. The rest are terrified, bunch of faggots.
That's just what I wanted to ask you about. Since when does Nikolai Ivankov hide himself away in a submarine? What are you scared of?
Oh, you'd like to use your brain, huh? Some disappear by changing their face. Others prefer less drastic measures. I've owned it for a long time, for certain types of business. But I came on board yesterday because... Well, I'm sure you've heard the rumors. He's back.
Of course. Capone. Are you serious? You think he's a threat?
Oh, you don't know him.
He's been in jail for 20 years. He must be ruined.
He's Al Capone. He may not have much left, but he'll have something. He's like a retired boxer. All the technique, no reflexes. If he catches you off guard, you're dead meat. Stay on guard, and you'll take him out before he even sees you. And I think he's coming after me.
I'm racking my brains, but I can't think what Capone could have against you.
No. Did Boccherini tell you?
I have my own sources. Is she here?
Boss!
Here? No, no.
Boss,
we emptied the cargo
room. Just...
The cargo zone? The cargo zone? Ah, Boccherini mentioned something.
So you had dinner last night with Boccherini?
Yes.
Of course, he probably cooked you his specialty.
Lasagna. Delicious. He didn't tell me it was a specialty, but I've no doubt it was.
Duh. So, do you have the false papers he gave you? Just that with all this talk of him getting old, I'd like to see if he's lost his touch. Well,
I'd show you, but I left them in the safe at the hotel.
Safety first. I see. This just confirms my suspicions. You know, I fear you may have been robbed. It turns out they just found a body in a nice part of town. A recent suicide, it would seem. Apparently he jumped from a high place. He landed feet first, and his thigh bones burst his lungs. But the face was intact. Well, that's a figure of speech. He had recently been operated on. And, to get back to the subject, in his pocket, he had the papers Boccherini gave to you.
Milton! Don't let them get close to me!
Milton, the door! At your command, Mr. Ness.
Come on! It's a pleasure to be me again.
Shut the hatches!
We have to get him and have a little chat.
Forget Ivan Cobb! Now let them get to the boss!
So, everything's gonna work out fine, huh?
If someone hadn't thrown someone off the side of a Zeppelin...
Well, Alphonse gets these crazy notions.
Alphonse.
Like shooting. I prefer the human touch.
Why does Capone send me a bodyguard who won't shoot?
I'm not your bodyguard, Ness. I'm here to watch you.
They're heading for the machine room! Ow!
Alarm!
want the secret.
Of what?
Of your blueberry pie.
In your dream.
Okay, we've got a way out.
You can drive that thing?
I'll have to.
Let's go.
Not yet. Ivankov mentioned the cargo zone when I tried to get information about the girl. I have to investigate.
All yours. I'll stand guard.
Without a gun?
I always carry one.
No.
I prefer not to use it unless I have to.
They could have killed us.
But they didn't. You should be proud of yourself. Not mad at me.
You like shooting?
I did it once. I wasn't good at it. Never again.
You're not going to help me?
No.
No?
I'm not a detective, and there's too much blood in this tragedy to put it down.
You want blood? I promise you, we've got oceans of it right here. And unlike the blood in your Shakespeare, this is real.
Yet another reason.
No doubt about it. Ivankov likes boxing. I knew it. Vito Colombo. According to Capone, that's the name Sophia's kidnapper used to pass himself off as her uncle when he took her from the school. We owe this beautiful work of forgery to the talent of Carlo Baccarini. May he rest in peace. A receipt from the most expensive children's clothes store in Santa Esperanza, issued yesterday.
Kulikov, the most versatile vodka in the world. I wonder how many death sentences came out of this thing. Could this be Sophia Capone? In any case, it seems that someone paid an extremely high price. Specific orders. Short, red-haired adolescent. Middle-aged white man. Young Negro girl. Looks like Ivankov was paid for some of them, but some were rejected. Where's the key? Quite the contrast with the rest of the room. I'd almost say it was cleaner than my shower at home. Thank you.